What? Yeah. Hey. What? What? Little Bills is trash. Another whack diss from the one and only Little Bills. About to nobody. Money maker 777. Y'all names all about money. How about you get some? Get funds. Once I'm done, it'll be catastrophic. Your careers will be ended. My ears are offended. They hurt. Your raps, Oscar the Grouch. You go to the studio, you get kicked out. I speak straight facts when I say it was whack. Like, you don't rap right. Like, your raps white. You and Nathan, whack fight. Lazy ass boy man, put in some effort. If you don't, your trash won't get better. Haven't even made a song, but I'm still ahead while you in the back trying to make a good track. Something that can't be accomplished. You're rapping, just stop it. We listen, we go unconscious. You often talk about nonsense. Can't stay on topic. You wish you was good like Offset. He told me make a diss about yours, but just by bars, my diss is way better. See me with stars, my rapping is stellar. Acting like you, the shit with whack raps. Simple rhymes, I'm past that. You might call me a bully, but I can prevent it. For your information, I define myself as a person who is imaginative, always acting amiss of a person who thinks they're a good rapper and good writer. With that thought process, it'll be good written, cause your music would be forbidden, as it causes severe pain in the brain as we listen. Obviously attacking you obnoxiously, constantly creating more oddities, getting over obstacles cautiously while you probably thinking of shallow bars, as you think that'll take you far. You're taking baby steps with no feet. Your career will be obsolete as your progress will stop. Just take a rest as I handle the work, making the best. You taking shots out of the A for your pain in your chest. Your bars are the shittiest I've ever heard. You constantly passing the word of a new song, but it's always trash. And I'll be like, who agrees? And everybody raises their hand as we're making a stand against trash like yours, as you ignore the fact that you can't make a track that makes a lick of sense while it dispense good bars and write a memoir of how shit you are.